balance. In the next 10 years, global ESG investments should the concept of transition.
The geopolitical crisis we are facing must distract us from the climate crisis. Each country is different and has its own challenging.
Her Excellency Beurangé Kroya.
Energy is responsible for 3/4 of greenhouse gas emissions. Energy ministers, therefore, have an absolutely crucial role to play in implementing our climate commitments. To achieve our goals, we need to use our low-carbon energy technologies. But achieve carbon neutrality by 2050 implies a major change in our energy system and a complete decarbonization of the energy sector.